they're in charge, imposing their vision of America on us. Tom Perriello, a rubber stamp for the Obama-Pelosi agenda. The healthcare plan cutting Medicare benefits $500 billion, threatening hospitals and seniors. A national energy tax that will cost Virginia over 50,000 jobs. And trillion-dollar deficits, staggering debt and unemployment. Tom Perriello, he's their congressman, not ours.
I'm Robert Hurt, and I approve this message.